Hi guys, and welcome to another trending news. So today's one is a topic that is it a topic now, a trend, or something that is happening that is actually very dear to me? If you're new here, please subscribe to this channel. So let's go. Timi Adigun is a pastor. The story today is about him. He's a pastor of a teenage church. Basically, he's married to Titi Adigun. They've been married for a couple of years now, and they've been running a teenage magazine, the Mind magazine. And the core message of this ministry, of this church, the ACT church, is sexual purity. They have these yearly events to mark sexual purity, abstinence, you pledge no sex until marriage, and all of those things. And it's something that actually made wave in early 20s up until 2010. But then in recent years, I noticed myself, because I used to be a member of this ministry, I noticed myself that while I was in secondary school, high school, I noticed that we've not really been hearing anything about this particular ministry. Apparently, a lot has been going on in this ministry that they've managed to sweep under the rug for the longest of time. So this is the real gist now. Word on the street is that Pastor Timi Adigun has been having carnal knowledge of the teenagers in his church, because it's a teenage ministry, so most of the members are female teenagers. He's been sleeping with them, and in his defense, according to him, it has been consensual sex. He said he has never raped any one of them, but it is consensual sex. This is coming in the wake of a recent pastor drama allegation. And when this allegation for the pastor came out, Pastor Timi Adigun actually told his church members to not be talebearers. We actually did know that there was something he was actually hiding. We did not know he has been sexually abusing and harassing his female teenage members for years. Now, there are proofs to back this, because there are voice messages. According to this particular Twitter user, the brave Dave, he said he used to be an head in the Ilorin branch of the ministry. He said this in response to one Orifunke, who actually says she has proofs that this happened. He said he was the head of the Ilorin arm of the ministry, that we can check any Mind magazine publication around that time in 2014 and 2015. He said he joined the ministry in 2011, and that he has listened to voice notes where Pastor Timi Adigun, who we always call Daddy, admitted to all of these things. Also, his wife is complicit. According to what we've seen, there is even a screenshot of a WhatsApp message she forwarded to members of their ministry, canceling their programs for the year, saying they won't be holding any of the activities. She says a lot is happening in this ministry presently, as you might have gathered. Pastor Timi and I apologize for everything said and done wrong. Please forgive us. In line with this, the Mind magazine's activities are put on hold indefinitely for now. World Worship, Worship Fiesta 2020 is cancelled. The Meet 2020 is cancelled. The ACT Church would have their last service on Sunday. Thank you for being a part of the family through the years. We also want you to know that, as permitted, she said, we also want you to know that you are permitted, if so led of God, to change to another name as a family under your different leaderships. You have our full blessings to do that. And if you want to remain under the Mind Nation, it's fine. You can continue regular events, but there will be nothing coming from the National in a while. We love you, are praying for you, and we remain family. Apparently, the ACT Church has been dissolved, and they've created a new church. There is a new church, and he has over 30 Instagram accounts on behalf of this new church, you know, a church has different ministries, things they do. So there is the THL singles, the THL couples, the THL kiddies. Apparently the name of the new church is THL. The THL Foundation NG, the THL Arc Ladies. It's all messy. So a new one has been started, low-key, and it's been running for a while now. Pastor Timmy Adigun himself has not said anything. Apparently, he's just been trying to sweep it over under the rug so that this does not make news. Because according to one Twitter user, she said she has actually been waiting for somebody to bring this message on Twitter or Instagram, because all of this is actually coming from Twitter. Not just one girl, but different girls. Please, if you have more information about this, you can put it in the comment section. Let us know what is happening, because now the ACT Church actually has disabled comments under their Instagram post, so nobody can post anything. This has been going on for a while, because there is a precious who is saying that someone posted this on a WhatsApp content list status yesterday, but she didn't really understand. People are actually low-key talking about it, but because the ministry has been good at keeping it and hiding it, it's not been making wave. But now we know that this has been happening. And like I said earlier, I'm actually very familiar with Mind Magazine, because it used to be the in thing then when I was in high school, secondary school. I would probably still do a reaction video proper when the all gist is out, because I feel like now that this has come to the mainstream media, the ministry will have to say something about it. Because according to Orifunke, rather, she said the members of the church have actually asked him to come say something about it, but he has refused to say anything. They just want him to admit to it. There is a voice note according to Brave Dave, like I said earlier, but the man himself has said nothing about it to his church members. He has not come out, but there are voice notes where he admitted to it. And Orifunke also said we should ask any Mind Ministry member and they would affirm it, including their ex-pastors, that there was a form created by the Akonimo and a team of investigative journalists to get victims to speak to. Guys, I just hope the ministry has a very cogent explanation for this news that is making wave, because honestly, I find it very hard to believe. Like I said, I used to be a part of the magazine. Anyways, let me know what you think. And of course, there is a reaction video coming, but I just had to drop this real quick as it just happened. Let me know what you think about it. Did you know about Mind Magazine? Did you know about Pastor Timmy and Titi Adigun? Did you know about them and the Mind Magazine? Did you notice that the church has not been saying anything for the past few years? Apparently, Nigerian actress Toyosi Oloyede is one of the members of the church, but she has not said anything. And the news making round is that she is actually not complicit, unlike his wife, that she's not in support of whatever is happening with the man and other female members in the church, teen members in the church. I don't think, anyways, it's going to be a part of my reaction video. Just look out for that. Thank you for watching this particular trending news, and I'll be back with a new one when the old gist is out. Bye.